Hi, my name's Crue Smith, director of Angel of Light, Oliver Stone's new favorite film. I mean, like, come on, man. Like, it could be real. It could be real. No one's telling us that it isn't, all right? I know people. I had a producer once tell me that it's called show business, not show art. The problem is I made art. And my financiers thought I was going to make something like Terrifier 2. I hope you enjoy this trailer to Angel of Light, because we sure did finish making it.
Morning, Tom.
Morning, Chris. You look familiar.
I do.
Does the name Joel Bradham mean anything to you?
Yeah.
Sold him a car today. Well, he's speaking at the church this week.
You see, God has a plan for us. So does the devil.
I fix that window for you if you want. I just live up the road a bit. Why are you sleeping in your car?
I prefer it.
Why don't you stay with us for a couple of days?
What do you want from me, Tom?
I need you to help me get right with God. Soon. Will Jesus heal me?
Maybe.
What do you mean, maybe?
Maybe I'll heal.
What's that?
Big booty Latinas. Redheaded MILF and teen threesome.
I witnessed a miracle last night.
I want to be healed.
Say it like you mean it, Ray.
I want to be healed.
By who?
You, or God, or whoever it is.
Tom thinks she could perform miracles.
You get out of my house.